English speaking course.
Dialogues 1.
Good morning. I'm from Block B5. Could you help me?
Good morning. What's the problem?
Well, I think I've lost my keys somewhere, and now I'm stuck outside my house.
What's your name, please?
Adam Wilson. I'm in room B57.
Could you show me your identity card?
Here you are.
Well, now I will go with you and open the door. In case you can't come across your key in the next 24 hours, please inform us for the spare ones.
Thank you for your help.
You are welcome.
Dialogues 2.
Good afternoon. What can I help you with?
Good afternoon. I need help. My daughter has gone missing.
Could you tell me her details? Her name, age, her outfit, or identifying features?
Her name is Laura. She's 8, has blue eyes, and she's quite tall compared to other children.
Was she wearing any noticeable outfits?
Yes, she was wearing the PE uniform with long yellow pants and white t-shirt with the Western School's logo on it. Where were you at the time?
I was at the fruit stall, so I let her hand out to choose the fruit.
Unfortunately, when I turned around to ask what her favorite one was, she was not there.
And then you went around to find her.
Yes, I suppose she was at the toy store because she wanted to buy some, but I didn't allow her at the time. But when I went to that store, they said that she had left right before I came.
All right, please be calm. We will inform everyone about her missing. What's your name?
My name is Wendy Parker.
Okay. If there is any report about her appearance, we will tell you as soon as possible.
I'm seriously afraid.
I know. I understand what parents would think in this case.
Please take care of yourself. We will do our best to find your daughter.
Oh, God. Thank you so much.
Dialogues 3.
Is there anybody here? Please help.
What's wrong?
My cat has been in the tree for hours. She climbed into it and then didn't know how to get back down.
Oh, what a naughty kid. Where are your parents, kid?
They are out for a moment, so I let my cat out to enjoy the cool atmosphere. But then I couldn't catch her.
Is there a ladder in your house?
We don't, but our neighbors have one. I'll ask them for it.
All right. Lend me a ladder, and I will bring her back to the ground.
Thank you so much.
Kitty, don't worry. Don't be afraid. He will save you.
Dialogues 4.
Good morning.
Good morning. Please sit down. What's the problem?
Well, I came across this wallet today, and I want to give it back to the one who lost it.
It is so kind of you to say so. What does it look like?
Here it is. It's dark brown and not so thick. The owner's name is Ken Brock, but there is no contact information. He seems to not be our local resident.
Where did you find this?
Let me see. Early in the morning, I went jogging, and I saw it somewhere near Central Park. All right. There aren't any reports about missing wallets these days. We will inform it on the information board and on the internet so everyone can check out. Thank you for your report.
My pleasure.
Well, it's school time already. I have to go now. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day, too.
Dialogues 5.
"911 speaking. What can I help you with?"
"Emergency. I think my house has been broken into."
"Please calm down. Have you got into your house?"
"I haven't. I'm afraid that they still haven't left. The window was broken."
"All right. Where are you now? Are you safe?"
"I'm at my cousin's house. It's 5 minutes walking distance from my house."
"Could you tell me your name and your location now?"
"My name is Joy. Well, my house is at number 5 Harvard Avenue."
"Did you see any suspicious signals around your house? Any strange vehicles or similar?"
"I don't think so. Everything was normal from the front door."
"We are sending a supporting team responsible for this case. Please take care of yourself and we'll arrive as soon as possible. Fine. Thank you.
Dialogue 6.
Anyone, help! Call an ambulance! Hurry up!
Oh my goodness, is his start heart still beating? Does he have any medicine?
He is still breathing, but it's significantly weak. I don't see any medicine in his pockets.
Oh, there is a drugstore over there. I will ask for the pharmacist's help.
Please, help!
There is a guy who has just suffered a heart attack.
Have you called the ambulance? How was his situation?
He was very short of breath and suddenly fainted. He didn't bring any medicine along with him.
I suppose he has suffered a stroke. Let's hurry up.
Help! Help me!
Be careful!
Look out! Watch out!
Please help me!
Call an ambulance!
I need a doctor!
There's been an accident!
Hurry up!
I've cut myself. I've burnt myself. Are you okay? Is everyone okay?
Stop, thief!
Call the police. My house has been broken into. My wallet's been stolen. My purse has been stolen. My handbag has been stolen. My laptop has been stolen. My phone has been stolen. I'd like to report a theft. My car's been broken into. I've been mugged. I've been attacked.
Fire!
Call the fire brigade. Can you smell burning?
There's a fire.
The house is on fire. I'm lost. We're lost. I can't find my... I can't find my keys. I can't find my passport. I can't find my phone. I've lost my wallet. I've lost my purse. I've lost my camera. I've locked myself out of my car. I've locked myself out of my room. Please leave me alone. Go away. Anyone out there? Help me. Can I help you? Can you help me? I need your help. Do you know a hospital near here? Do you know a police office near here?
Don't forget to give us a like. Thank you and see you again.